Malée is my great-grandma's name. I think I also wanted to genuinely share my Africa with the world.